This is HCISD Weekly. Jacob Fraga, a Harlingen High School staff senior, was recently named one of the two Latino honorees awarded for the John S. Martinez Scholarship by the National Hispanic Caucus of State Legislators. Late September, both Harlingen High and Harlingen South took part in the first Occupational Opportunities Expo, which helps in showing possible opportunities in high-demand industries for the future. Over 300 tablets and smartphones were given to select Gano freshmen as part of the Sprint 1 Million project. Harlingen South seniors Christian Ingram and Erica Hernandez were recently named commended students in the 2018 National Merit Scholarship Program. This has been HCISD Weekly.